Hi everyone, welcome to another video. So anyway guys, as you can tell, I'm in my pyjamas and this is going to be what I do when I come out, like, the shower. So if I do, let's get right onto the video. So the first thing I do is I take my Apple, the first thing I do is I put my Apple Watch back on. And I see if I have any clothes, which is from today, which I'm going to wear this up tomorrow. So yeah, I just take that into my room to go with my body spray perfume. And now I'm going to actually have to run down to the bin. I got lots of boxes and all that, and also I have our dinner. I have our like dinner plates. I have our like packed up dinner that we had tonight. My mum let me pick what we are having for dinner tonight, and I picked a McDonald's. So my mum let us have a McDonald's for dinner tonight. My mum just brought that off. And she would let me pick as like a little treat and all that, and I picked McDonald's. So yeah, since I had vaccination day. And guys, my room's a little bit up to now, so now I have to go and see if I have any boxes in my room. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 and I have 5 boxes from online shopping. So I'm gonna go on quickly. I'm gonna run down to the bin. Before I do that, I actually really have, ouch, I really need a quick drink. And guys, all the boxes have just collapsed. I mean, okay, I'm in my sister's room right now. I do run into the bin, but before doing that, I left. I have to go and have a drink, and then I'm going to go see what I do. First thing is me going into now. Going in to get my goodie. Going to get my goodie on and get my slipper socks in. I never heard this when I was looking for. I'm gonna actually ask my mum if I'm allowed to do it. So I'm just gonna have my slip ones because I'm gonna put my slipper socks on. And that's on this bright. And guys, I got to check to see if I have anything in here that is in the mum's room to put away. Generally, there's not anything in mine. Guys, literally, I don't have anything in mine. Actually, yes, I do. I've got some socks and all that. So I'll pop that into my room. I mean, but before doing anything, I definitely need to get a drink. I'm probably going to grab my can of cola out the fridge before. I'm going to get back up and I'm going to make a cup of tea and all. So yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I've got all my ankle socks and all that. So the quickest place would be to put them into my sister's room if I can grab them and get them. That's what I was doing before now, my mum's room, unless I could have jackets and all that to put away. Well, I desperately need a drink. We're gonna check. Put some eyebrows on now. Then I have to fill up the kettle as well. Okay, I can get this. Got them diet brew. No. Tommy. So I guess I'm gonna go and fill up the kettle until far it's ready for me when I come up in the bin. So yeah. And then I will eventually get down to the bin. The dogs are out, so yeah, they can just put me all on the side. So yeah, I'm just gonna have to put this in my pocket for the new bar so that I can run into it. phone is going from my screen protector's not on this anymore, so yeah. Okay, so guys, I made it downstairs without falling down. Let's hope for the best. Let's hope that I can get the stop and the pin quickly. Actually, why am I using my sword? Oh, come on, stupid door. So I guess the door would just wouldn't open and all that. So I'm gonna go and take McDonald's. I'm gonna give a drink first into the bin. I just got a double check in these ones. I got a check because I put in the boxes to go in there. Because all the blue bins and the black bins have been empty today. So, guys, this. I'm gonna see. What the heck? My bin is full. Because you know, sometimes I just have to. Sometimes when the bin is full, we. So, guys, I managed to get the McDonald's in. I remember now it's time for the packages and all that. Time for my packages and then, yeah. Dun, 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 dun. So, right there, guys, that's me all done. Yes. That's me all done. Now, I know it's time to run upstairs. You know, obviously, I'm not going to run. It's time to go back upstairs so I can get away from the coldness. It'll be the stool and play with your foot, and then, you know, that's us in for the night. So I'm just quickly going upstairs and then I'm gonna make a cup of tea because I want with my mum. She wants because I've actually started feeling a little bit tired from my vaccination. A lot of it is because I get tired, I'm like tired of the same thing. So yeah. It's chilly Baltic outside, mum. I'm gonna have to put this on here on the radio. Yeah, so I'm gonna make a cup of tea. You want one? Okay. So, yeah. So guys, tonight my aim is to finish watching this Snoopy and the Charlie Brown film, and also to finish going over all my drawings and pen, and all that. Fun drives that I have to do. So right now guys, I'm actually cleaning my plate off. Oh, right, both of the dogs have bandages. The dogs, like, there's two dogs, like, all my friends from me, and both of them have little bandages on them. And they're like, paws, so I actually can't show you, but I'm going to see my mum about it. Mum! The two doggies have bandages on their paws. Both of the dogs have bandages on their paws. Oh, they could have fucked each other. Mm-hmm. I guess I'm actually going to top up on the napkins as well. Got my Tropicana to put put away as well. Can I bring it on my cone and step over? I have to finish up right now. This is the page that I'm on my first cone, on my first drawing book. This is it, and I'm literally on the last page of it. And where is it? Where is it? Wait, what? So guys, this is literally the last page of this drawing book. No, this drawing book. And yeah, continuing the Halloween countdown is my other book and all that. So I'm going to go and pop this and this in the kitchen for cameras. I'm trying to drink more orange juice so that I don't end up getting a sore stomach. And honestly guys, I honestly haven't had to take any ibuprofen. I've been feeling fine. The only symptom that I do have from the vaccination is I'm feeling a little bit tired. And I was almost going to go in my bed, but I'm not going in my bed anymore. I was probably going to my bed and like, no, I'll fall asleep and then I'm going to be like, at 1 o'clock in the morning, so that's not happening. And like, I guess that's not happening at all. So, I'm going to go and get more tissues that are in here and all that. And I'm honestly just going to keep these. I'm going to put the McDonald's one in here too. And guys, I may actually have a wee spa and I see how I feel, but yeah. Yeah, guys, I'm back and I just remembered that tonight I will pretty much only do what I'm going to be doing until I do the daily video so I don't fall asleep and all that. So yeah, so guys, the rest of the night is going to be me watching the Charlie Brown and Snoopy film, me, and also maybe starting watching the Snoopy and the Charlie Brown program as well. Who knows, I might not even, I'm probably going to be recording Bake Up tonight because I honestly just want to watch a movie and all that. And yeah, so my main focus is going to be on getting all the Colin pictures done with and all that. And yeah, getting all those drawing pictures done with. And guys, towards the end of it, I actually started doing the drawings in pen. So then guys, my plan is to take up my nail polish because these have been on Easter colours. They have been Easter colours, but it's no longer Easter, so yeah. Anyway, my teacup's overflowing. So my plan is to put all the dishes away that are on the drying thing. Just throw the dish in fryer thing. So then I'm probably gonna have a scone as well, but yeah, but my main priority is getting most of my stuff done. Like most important thing. I don't like getting my nail polish taken off, and I'm not gonna take them off until I drink my tea. Oh no, I have to take my nails off, I have to take my toe polish off still. And guys, my room's an absolute tip right now. I mean, it's not really a big tip and all that, it's just I have to put these shoes away. And guys, when I was in here, like when me and my mum got back from my vaccination, I made the biggest mistake by accidentally hurting my arm that got the dragon on my wardrobe, and it hurts. the worst part is I dropped all my jackets that were on there. So yeah. So guys, my plan right now is put all my jackets away and that I have and all that, fold up my clothes better and all that, fold up the clothes and weather and flow, which is gonna be the second thing. Yeah. That's my plan. Even though it's only gonna pull my jackets, it's not that easy hanging jackets up. Alright guys, this is the jacket that my gran lent me last week because it just saw my video on the last day of school. The last day of school for Easter holidays, my sister had to walk up to my gran to get her Easter eggs, or else we wouldn't have had her as like Easter eggs by Easter Sunday, so yeah. My sister's blanket I'm falling down. And introducing my clothes that I was in my mum's room. Surprisingly, it's not a lot. It's just underwear and all that. Lots of underwear and one pair of jeans. Yeah. So I'm really going to hang that up, and then I'm probably going to have a scone because that's what I do. The scones are nice and all that. But guys, I'm crazy. I get called crazy all the time because I like eating the scones plain. So yeah. And this is the last clothes. Guys, believe it or not, this jacket used to be my school jacket and all that. And yeah. So I have some things to open as well. And I'm moving on to my bed and yeah, so I moved on to my bed and now it's time for me to find some scissors so I can open some things right now. And guys, I got chicken nuggets today out of McDonald's because I was in the mood for chicken. Originally my mum has planned on making chicken curry for dinner. But yeah, my mum originally decided that we were going to have chicken curry tonight. But my mum just decided to let me pack because I had my vaccination today, so she thought she would be nice and let me pack what I could have for my dinner. And sorry guys, that's my mum right now. So guys, I've been actually thinking that I might do a video of me trying to get out social media for a week, but if I do it, honestly, the only option will be I'm allowed to go on to YouTube for I can make a video and all that. But I feel like guys, if I take a break from social media, I would probably get everything done. I would probably get I would have probably got all my drawings done and over and go and everything traced over in black pen if I did get it done. If I did give it up, but I don't know if I'm. Oh no, I left the clay opened. So yeah, then I'm going to open up my mat. I'm actually going to go and grab a scone quickly. I'm going to go and bring it and see if I can eat it while I'm opening these things up. So I'll be back in 2 minutes. And Alexa, play Descendants.
Descendants. Original TV movie soundtrack by various artists on Amazon Music.
They say I'm trouble. They say I'm bad. They say I'm evil. And that makes me glad.
A dirty no good, down to the bone. Your worst nightmare can't take me home.
So I got some mischief in my blood.
I'm
Guys, like I was trying to say, that time's done. So now it's time for me to open up to my magazines. See what the pre-gips are. Coming up some of the stuff that I got from the packages. I was once like you, my child, slightly insecure. I thought there was a spider in here. Guys, I feel like no, I ended up dropping this gun, so I sadly couldn't eat the rest of it. So guys, this is something. I'm trying to open this up. But guys, I'm not going to show you this. I remember the bake-up started, but I got to catch up and bake up there. Because of, I missed the last week. So guys, this is one of the things I kid. And I decided to call the koala Kate. Kaylee the koala. So this is Kaylee the koala. So yeah. And this is another toy, but I decided to call him Brian. I actually asked my mum, like, what do you think is a good name for a bulldog? Brian, because I noticed a Brian dog and Family Guy, which I literally love. Brian is the most funniest, like, ever. Family Guy is like one of the funniest characters ever, but no, I decided to call him Brian, even though he's a bulldog. Family Guys, this could be him, like, unlock his mouth. So this is Brian. every time I open up my magazine, I just saw an animal magazine and just a normal magazine. I can see it like on the gossip. No way, there's a Harry Potter challenge in this. Alright, I'm opening this. So guys, I'm literally opening this right now so that I can see. So guys, this is the magazine and it comes out. This is it. And it says more like unicorn. And I just have a wee glimpse of it. To see anything that I like. So I just have Alexa, next. Ew. I actually got to go through my magazine. So I don't know, I might just have a week like through and I normally look at the makeup and clothes and all that. I mean, that's cute. So. And now guys, I'm not gonna look at the three gaps until I open up my animal light magazine as well. I know. I guess I did ask my mum if she wanted a cuppa. I wasn't like ignorant and all that, but my mum was really annoyed at my sister still. My sister took the hamster away back to her boyfriend and she didn't even let us say goodbye to him. She was holding home from work and then she took him away from us straight away. So this is Animal Magazine and funny thing is I have Animal Top Trim. Oh my gosh, it's always... Alright, that's good. So yeah, I'm going to see what the three caps are inside. Yeah. Top of the Pops Magazine. So the first three cap is this Mermaid Shine. To-do list and there's five, but all ones I will add extra if I have to, like birthday notes and goals. And yeah guys, the ratio just came out, so guys this was also essentially and guys, I'm gonna actually show these guys me sticking it on, so I'm gonna stick it on. So this is my net pick, so why won't it stick? So guys, it won't stick because it's magnetic. There's two or three prizes that are from one magazine. The lower one is from... Okay, let's see what's in there. Let's see what's in the animal magazine first when I'm having a sip of tea. Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure... Alexa, next song. Alexa, play Disney.
the station Disney on Amazon.
So, guys, probably you'll have lots of you have. This is Alexa. Next, I have flamenco pencils. Alexa, next. Okay, these are actually writing pencils. Then I have this. Then I have this, which is a pencil case. Yes. So then I have another grab, which is. It's just something that it comes in here, so let's keep it open. I'm ready to succumb. Dude, this is just a thing. Alexa, next song. This is a stamp. This is a purple star stamp. Which is really nice. Then another silver one. So now I, oh wait, I have a pink pen. So I have a pink one in this. Now I have a blue one. Okay. And then I have a unicorn keychain. I won't even put on my keys because I'll get slagged off at school for it. And then. And the last one is in this one, which says, I don't even know, and she says, I think it says coloring. It's my scissors. But guys, I'm going to try and do like a slime video and funny voices and all that. So in here I have Rex, I have rabbit houses, I have farmhouse. So yeah, so guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys when I do the daily video. Bye.